Sony has just released two new camera and this video about Alpha 7C R. Alpha. What's up Rofaqo, before I start this video, I want to know you can choose CC for active subtitle in other language, for example Persian. میتونید CC رو انتخاب کنید تا زبان فارسی براتون زیرنویس بشه. In this video we want to talk about the technical specification of this camera that you can find anywhere. Name of this camera shows that Alpha 7C are mostly used for photography but in compact size. In fact, this camera is a small version of Alpha 7 R5, which is 53% smaller and 29% lighter, with lower features and lower price, $3,000. This camera has a 60 megapixel sensor and Bion's XR processor and dedicated AI processing unit that can real-time recognize humans, animals, insects, vehicles, aircrafts, and train. .693 phase detection, autofocus with approx 79% coverage. All of these features are like Big Brother Alpha 7 R5. This camera has 8 FPS continuous shooting, but as you know, Alpha 7 R5 can shoot 10 photo per second. One of the best feature in this camera is a 5-axis in-body image stabilization for a 7-step advantage. Just one step less than Alpha 7 R5 and better than Alpha 7C. It's good to know that with this camera you can shoot 2040 megapixel photos by pixel shift. As you could guess, this camera has a viewfinder and LCD with lower quality versus Alpha 7 R5. Viewfinder in this camera has 2.36 million dots with 60 or 120 frame rate versus 9.5 million dots in Alpha 7 R5. And this camera has LCD with 1.03 million dots versus 2.1 million dots in Alpha 7 R5. Compared to Alpha 7C, this camera has two more dial in front and back of camera and one additional custom button and programmable exposure compensation and dedicated mode switcher to switch between SNQ and video and photo. Like a previous compact Sony camera, this camera has a UHS 2 SD card slot and one micro HDMI. Like recent Sony cameras, in this camera we have focus map and breathing compensation. There is a good news about overheating. This camera doesn't turn off with overheating alarm. But there is a bad news, rolling shutter problem doesn't solve some of the good feature in this camera. Image sensor anti-dust system, new menu for quick access, intuitive touch control, simple menu like mobile for beginners to control exposure, color and blur, that's called My Image Style. Sony has designed a special grip extension for more convenience when you have a big hands. That is so funny because Sony produce compact size, but with this grip, make it bigger, like a Big Brother. And the last thing I talk about is video. This camera can record 4K in 25, 24, and 3 FPS, but pure 4K, not oversample, not binding. And this camera can record 4K in APS-C mode, 24, 25, 3 FPS, oversample from 6.2K. This camera can record 4K 60fps with 1.24 crops. It's better than 1.5 crops, but if you want to 120fps, you must switch to Full HD resolution.
We have big problem.
In APS-C mode, we can't record 4K 60fps. What? You can record 16-bit RAW footage with external recorder.
In the end, if I want to make a conclusion, this is not a camera that I want to buy for filming. But maybe it is worth buying for photography compared to its new technologies and its price.
I hope see you in the next video. Bye-bye.